Hi, I'm Anne-Marie Berger, senior producer here at the Nine Network, and this is my daughter, Sophia.
Hi.
Sophia is in the second grade, and just like most families with school-aged kids, we are navigating through some uncharted territory.
Educating our kids from home.
This new role for parents and caregivers is overwhelming and intimidating. At least it is for me. Sophia, how do you feel about being out of school and learning from home?
Well, I do miss my friends and my teachers.
Yeah, I'm sorry all of this is happening. But there are things we can do to make this transition easier for us and our kids. Make a schedule. Students are used to working off a schedule at school. So create a structure that works for your family.
Get crafty.
That's right, Soph. PBS Kids has plenty of creative ideas for kids to learn. Breaks are important.
Yeah, they are.
Kids need recess. Physical activity and brain breaks help the learning process for both student and teacher. For those of you with multiple kids, recognize that different kids may have different needs. And know your limits. If you're like me, well, I'm overwhelmed just thinking about it. Do what you can. You're doing great. Sophia, what's your favorite part of learning at home?
The breaks.
Of course it is. Visit 9net.org/learningtoolkit and check back often for program updates,